described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
AMBROSE Video Publishing Incorporated presents Fort Pulaski National Monument.
The fortifications here at Fort Pulaski National Monument near Savannah, Georgia, were supposed to be impregnable, but they weren't. This is the story of how on one day, April 11, 1862, the nature of warfare was changed forever.
Against the background of a huge cargo ship sailing off a shore, title Fort Pulaski National Monument, virtual tour.
A giant container ship enters the mouth of the Savannah River. Gliding past Cockspur Island en route to Savannah Harbor.
It passes palm trees on the island.
Today, as it has been for over 200 years, this port is key to the economic success of the South.
Another ship carries dozens of containers on its deck.
What the crew members of the ships see as they pass by the island is an old brick Civil War fort, Fort Pulaski.
The described and captioned media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.